surface, but the tarp. The tarpas themselves are on fire, and they're right now spilling out onto Wilshire Boulevard. It's coming right up out of the ground itself. It's as if the tarp caught fire, melted, and somehow expanded. The downed fire truck is still on its side. Injured firefighters desperately in need of medical help. Rescue personnel are starting to arrive. I know this sounds crazy, but it almost looks like lava, volcanic lava pouring onto the street.
Jump, right?
Here we go. You'll be fine.